Hello, family members. So, I'm Bob Nelson from BJMC, or Salam Janine. I was very heartbroken. I thought if the community karne thik nahi karne mukumba comments karne ni remove kore na ekle mane idu idu ando role layak nahi na so ani apni ani bhi hurt nahi dona our manager bhi hurt nahi karne ni remove kore thiye but I was very hurt she or dushe mu bhamshe I just thought mu yidip char doing a planning one next day so hali ni bishi idala bai de pratna kore ashe tara tari no kore bishi pratna kore ashe so because we are slaves to God, we are servants of God. It's not my will, it's God's will. So it's like Chadi to say that He has made me a shepherd for the people. So it's not about who is listening, it's not about who is following, it's about what I'm doing. For that one person who needs the word of God, whoever it is, I'm not looking for popularity. I'm not looking for popularity. I'm not looking for likes, comments, and shares. Not at all. I just want to reach out to that one person who is looking for the real gospel. So I will need prayers because social media is very difficult. And I don't know if I'm religious, but social media, people, when they see our mistake, they just love to criticize, pinpoint, and bring us down. And I never hear anyone say that, hey, you did that wrong, and I want to correct you, or I want to pray for you so you can build up. So social media, it's like, there's no room for development in Galangya. But praise be to God that He is my helper, right? I think people would have already pulled me down. Na? But it's okay, I have taken my strength in God. I know she irresponsible, but I'm asking apologies for that. I'll try my best to be very active. I will not do everyday video. I think 3 videos in a week or 2 videos in a week, that should do. So, you guys can watch. And take it, receive it. And then... I think I'm too late for this, but before I left, I think that they, we were talking about the vaccination. So I was criticized here. I was largely criticized when I said we should pray about it. Manitu itula baide pratna korla inakshna about the vaccination. Everyone was making fun of me. What happened? My video banat chire, 29 July day, did you see the new COVID vaccine? The new criterias, and I guess it's no more mandatory even for the government employees. Yeah, apni an size abide 29 July la nutun list ahadna size abe. So yes, isar amala pratna answer koshye. So glory be to God. And I want to tell you that prayers are not just limited to the church, to the pastors, to the preachers. Prayer is for the whole universe, and the world need prayer. De, so aji gani mani arkiwo. Ani apni janai to mon jeshi that I'm coming back. This is like. Ini mula return video ni shala. So yes, I'm back. Aro pratna ti rakhi divi. Mui ekla mula tagat pa na pray. Shwala tagat lagi si. And I never come here. Nusho la pamna pray. Kupi no point thayne. It's our chava kuri thayna. So let's get closer to God. De aro. I want to talk about the Holy Spirit. My next video de kuta ko. Na next video mo ang basa divi. So yab nasa divi ashish duwa. Thank you very much. Bye bye.